Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions and my name's Greg. And this is the last song for today. So, you know, as I often do, I'm going to do something a little off the wall. And you'll have to forgive me. I mean, I know this is pathetic, but I just had to hear this song. This is Jerry Reed, and he's doing Eastbound and Down, you know, from the movie Smokey and the Bandit, which is, you know, absurdity. Absolute absurdity. It's a lot of fun. You know, it's back during the trucker craze, you know, and all that, all the CV craze, which I kind of had some exposure to because I was working for the newspaper at the time and I had to have a CB radio. So, you know, I got to hear all the truckers out on the highway and all that shit, you know. So anyway, this is, you know, the story is about getting a load of Coors back to Georgia, you know, when they didn't sell it east of, I don't know, east of Oklahoma about, but, you know, they always say if you don't have champagne, you always have Coors, the champagne of bottled beers. So, anyway, enough of that shit. But this is live at Austin City Limits, so, you know, that's a good venue, and I thought it might be fun, you know, seeing them do it live. So, here we go.
I've decided. I've looked around this room here, see. I've looked around this room and I have decided that they pay y'all to come here and listen. Don't they? Either that or you're professional listeners. It's either that or it's just Texas. I don't know what it is. Right? Hello! One, two, three, go! Breaker, breaker, 1-9. How about that bandit? You got the mirrors on, son.
Eastbound and down, loaded up and tucking. We gonna do what this ain't can't be done. We got a long way to go, and ain't short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch your bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal, son, never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we gotta run the race. Well, the boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking, we gonna do what Jesse can't be done. We got a long way to go, and a short time to get back. I'm eastbound, just watch old bandit run, pick it up. Out on your trail, and he ain't gonna rest till you're in jail. So you gotta dodge him, you got to duck him, you gotta keep that beetle truckin'. Just put that hammer down and give it hell. Eastbound and down, loaded up and truckin'. We gonna do what they say can't be done. We got a long way to go, and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch your bandits run. Do it, son.
Tell you something. I don't care if I do die, I do die, but if I do die, I ain't interested in going to heaven. I just want to come down here in Austin and hang out with you dudes. Good night. God bless you. Till I see you again somewhere, you got the one snowman saying thanks for being so wonderful, and thanks you folks for watching on. I'm sorry that we had so many, what you call it, but we love you. God bless you. The one snowman saying good night, I'm gone, bye. We'll be right back.
Yeah, that was good. That was good. You know, Jerry Reed is so funny. I mean, he's a humorous guy, and he's got that dumb country southern hick down pat, you know. But he's a brilliant guitar player. He's one of the best in the business. Got to see him do a little bit there, you know. Sound was not quite as good as I was hoping for, but it wasn't too bad. But anyway, yeah, that was fun. Like I say, I just wanted to hear that song, and I'm very moody, you know. I'll go from one weird thing to the next, you know, so like I say, I never know what I'm going to play, you know, throughout the day when I start. I never know what I'm going to end, where I'm going to end up. So that's where it was today. So anyway, I'll be back tomorrow, and hit like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And oh, by the way, I'm sorry if I put up a bunch of kind of crappy videos yesterday. You know, I mean, some of them got a touch of commercial and stuff, you know. And sometimes I'm just, you know, not tremendously together when I do this, you know, but I don't really make any pretensions of being together anyway. I just do my channel and hope people enjoy what I'm playing. So anyway, you guys take care, and we'll see you tomorrow. And until then, bye-bye.